Las Vegas, 75 miles from the world's greatest spectacular, the explosion of an atom bomb. Scientists prepare this one even as Congress makes a study of radiation fallout. Newsmen are checked in for the beginning of the Atomic Energy Commission summer series at Yucca Flats, where the dawn comes up like thunder. Three government tests are involved in the firing of the bomb, half as powerful as the Hiroshima weapon. The signature of the A-bomb rises again in the west.